United States is definitely not a force of peace. I think this is an exaggeration. It has not been a force of peace in Vietnam. It has not been a force of peace in Iraq. It has not been a force of peace in Afghanistan. So I think one has to be accurate about the description of the situation. I think there are three obstacles why this American administration is incapable of taking or doing a positive role so far. The first one is the classical situation of an administration that is biased to Israel. It's not impartial, and that's why it is always perceived as biased to Israel. Second, this American administration is functioning with a Congress and a Senate that is largely dominated when it comes to the Israeli-Palestinian issue by the Israeli lobby. The third issue is that this American administration in particular has retreated from the classical old position of all previous administrations of accepting two-state solution. Mr. Trump has not mentioned this word, two-state solution, up till now. And that makes Palestinians and Arabs and many peace-loving people very worried that this administration might go hand in hand with this Israeli government, which, by the way, is a government that is denying Palestinians the right to have their own state. By the